Senators, so some of the GOP elite and some of your fellow presidential candidates have said that it's time to move on from the issue of marriage. What do you say to them?
I would say I have a question for you. Why are you running for president? You admit that this is a decision that is beyond the rights of the court to decide. It is beyond the constitutional, beyond the authority of the Supreme Court. You admit that this is an assault on religious liberty and the First Amendment. And you admit that this is going to be destructive of the family unit, which is the building basic block of society. Yet you say, move on? I have to ask, why are you running?
Thank you very much. Appreciate it.